particularly at home, but pretty much everywhere else too. To the last 10. And we have a bit of shoving, and now everybody's waiting in across the way, trying to get at Carcillo. Luke Shen, who fought him earlier, is most persistent. And then Boyle and Simmons. John Moore is shoving across the way and starting with the rights. Changes hands. Braden Shen and John Moore exchanging punches. The noogie is on the back of Moore from Shen. And then roundhouse uppercut and rights, and then Shen with one last right, and that takes care of that. Second time tonight, fourth time in two games this year that there have been coincidental majors, Flyers and Rangers. Thousandth time, perhaps, in history.
Well, it's been a recurring theme all game long and all night long.
It was Hartnell first, and then Shen stepped in.
Just adds to rivalry night, Doc.
Well, it does, and you were sharing with one of the linesmen that this was going to happen an hour and a half ago.
Yep.
It happened late. Boyle and Simmons, two big, strong guys, and both trying to get the advantage on one another. And there are other games scheduled between these two teams this year. And out of the silence, you hearken back to early years in the minors when you would say, circle the date on the calendar